Welcome to today's edition of Public Health Minute with Bill Latimer.
Over 60 million people in the U.S. have a first language that is not English, which can impede their access to health care. Dr. Ninez Ponce, professor at the UCLA Fielding School of Public Health, studies social determinants of health. Ninez, tell us about your work.
A big part of my work is the California Health Interview Survey. We interview in English, Spanish, Cantonese, Mandarin, Korean, Vietnamese, and Tagalog. People with limited English proficiency have lower rates of screening tests that are life-saving and cost-saving. This worked to help motivate the Healthcare Language Assistance Act in California, a first-of-its-kind state law holding health plans accountable for the provision of language services. 20 years ago, it was hard to gauge the health needs of people who face language barriers because our information from surveys was largely from people who only spoke English.
Public Health Minute is sponsored by the Lehman College School of Health Sciences, Human Services and Nursing at the City University of New York. I'm Bill Latimer.